In this video, I'll show you how to add proxies in Screaming Frog SEO Spider. When you launch the Screaming Frog app, go to File, hit Settings, and click on Proxy. Next, mark the checkbox next to Use Proxy Server. Now let's get proxy details. For the Screaming Frog, you can use any proxy type, but in this tutorial, I'll use residential proxies. Head to Smartproxy's dashboard, click on Residential Proxies, and select Residential. In the Authentication Method section, click on Create User. Type in the username of your choice and hit Create User again. The password will be generated for you. Alternatively, you can whitelist your IP by clicking Add next to your current IP address. Now navigate to the endpoint generator. Here you can choose a preferred proxy user, location, session type, and output format. Below you will find the generated endpoints. Copy one and go back to Screaming Frog. Enter the address and port of the proxy server. Then click OK and restart. Once the application restarts, at the top of the window enter the URL you want to scrape and press Start. If you choose IP whitelisting, you won't have to authenticate. Otherwise, in the pop-up window enter your username and password. Press OK. Screaming Frog will now crawl your chosen website using proxies. You've completed the proxy setup in Screaming Frog. Scale your web scraping projects with Smartproxy proxies today. Check out the link in the description. For more helpful guides, visit our YouTube channel and documentation.